Oh Lord, hear the prayer of an old man. Oh my Father in heaven, I call upon thee to hear the words of my prayer. I humbly ask thee to bless us, thy children, so we can be more patient with our brothers and sisters. Bless us to be more kind during this day, more giving in every way, more loving and helpful to others, that they may always praise thy name. Help me to be a better husband, a better grandfather, to be a best friend to my wife and children. Help me to continue to fast more often, so that my offerings will go to our brothers and sisters who desperately need thy blessings. Father, bless Brother Jones, who is lying in the hospital dying. He was hit by a drunk while helping an elderly sister across the road. Bless little Tommy, who had just lost his dad in the war, and his mother from a recent heart attack. Bless little Jenny, who had just lost her kitten. Please help find little Jenny's kitten, so I can see her smile again. Oh, my Father, bless Mr. Carmichael, my neighbor down the street, who had just lost his left leg from a logging accident. And bless Brad Finney Mature, who had just lost his right ear from a shooting spree that he was involved in. Please, Father, help Brad Finney Mature to be a good Finney Mature. Oh, Father in heaven, thank you for this heart of mine that thou hast given me. It works 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and it's never failed me. It never complains. Oh, thank you, Father. And it's still going strong at 87 years old. Thank you for the word of wisdom that keep this thy body in a healthy state. I can still run circles around my grandchildren. Thank you for giving me a forgiving heart to forgive those brothers who gave me the finger for driving the 55 for hours speed limit on the freeway. And forgive them, Father, for the language that they yelled at me. Thank you, Father, for the wisdom of my soul, where I can still see the beauty in the animals that thou hast created for our enjoyment. Thank you for the beautiful trees in many shapes and sizes that refresh this air. Thank you for the raindrops and the sun rays that gives life to all. Thank you for the beauty in the flowers that gladdens my heart, for the moon and the stars that sets our sights on lofty.